We all are born risk takers. Today, I want to read out a poem to you. The risk takers. It goes like this. To laugh is to risk appearing the fool. To weep is to risk appearing sentimental. To reach out to others is to risk getting involved. To show your feelings is to risk exposing yourself. To place your ideas, your dreams before the crowd is to risk their loss. To love is to risk not being loved in return. To hope is to risk pain. To try is to risk failure. But risk must be taken because the greatest risk in life is to risk nothing. The person who risks nothing, does nothing, and has nothing. You may avoid suffering and sorrow, but you simply cannot learn, feel, change, grow, live, or love. Chained by your certitudes, you'll be a slave. Because only the person who risks is free. Are you free? Type in the comment box.